And Rod's Big Old Fish is brought to you by the Lake of the Ozarks, voted the best recreational lake in the United States. Not far from the lake in Versailles, Mikey Hobbs holds up the big old catfish, one of many big catches he's made in his grandpa's backyard lake. This was taken a couple years ago. Mikey will turn 12 years old in 2 weeks. His grandpa is Tommy Capps, an avid fisherman too. We featured him on the backyard barbecue in Versailles 2 summers ago. Good to see Mikey on Rod's Big Old Fish.